This is what mothers go through for us. She is wading through this water with her child on the back and the luggage on her head. Wonderful mothers. God bless you all.
Since June 2021, torrential rains have caused rivers to rise throughout the Democratic Republic of Congo, which has led to flooding in 16 of the 26 provinces and 8 out of 12 departments, with the areas bordering the rivers Ubangi, Congo and their tributaries especially affected. Rains continued throughout June and July, causing additional floods, landslides and displacing hundreds of thousands of people. The most affected provinces are Ubangi, Sud-Ubangi, Mongala, Equator, and Chapo, and the most affected. Government figures in mid-June reported over 923,000 people affected by the floods. These populations are subject to severe deprivations as a result of the disaster. Many have partially or completely lost their homes and property, as well as livelihoods, crops and agricultural land. The displaced population has relocated into homes of other families, public places, schools, or makeshift shelters, some of which are also affected by the floods. Water points and latrines in flooded areas were damaged. The risk of waterborne diseases has increased due to overflowing latrines, poor hygiene conditions and lack of access to safe water. These floods affect populations that already face multiple vulnerabilities, including insecurity, poverty and difficulties to access basic services. Hospitals, schools and other public buildings were flooded, and in some cases have collapsed. In addition, these same populations were already vulnerable to epidemics, measles, cholera, malaria, and consistently face food insecurity. As the rains continue, there are fears that the situation will worsen and lead to a potential large-scale expansion of the current cholera outbreak that is already occurring in the DRC.